The captain said I must just believe the word. Let me just see the slop. Yay! I'm free! God is good! Captain, no! What happened, Captain?
The accuser. I thought I could defeat him, but I'm not strong enough.
Captain, our victory comes through Christ Jesus. Because he is Lord of all, we can have victory. We have to rely on his strength and not our own.
Not so fast. The two of you aren't going anywhere.
No, I'm a son of God revealed. I'm blessed with every blessing in Christ Jesus.
Your sins are too many.
I'm saved. I'm healed. I'm delivered.
You can't do anything useful. You're a nobody.
I'm a life-giving spirit.
You are powerless.
I accept his sacrifice on the cross and his resurrection power in my life.
You're believing in a bunch of lies.
I'm bound to his word and can do what it says I can do. I receive the word with meekness and I'm changed from glory to glory.
You can't win. Give up. It is impossible.
I have the God kind of faith.
I'm the righteousness of God and will never be the same. Jesus Christ is my Lord.
After that day, the overcomers broadcasted the general secret weapon to the whole world. But he knew that the battle was far from over. Every Christian needs to believe the truth about who they are in Christ. And more people need to be told of God's love for them and how Jesus died for them on the cross and his incredible forgiveness. Are you ready to spread the truth? Will you join the battle of all ages and become an overcomer?
Hey kids, if you know the truth about who you belong to and what Jesus says about you, join me now in saying the Household of Christ declaration. Ready? I'm a son of God revealed. I'm blessed with every blessing in Christ Jesus. I'm saved, I'm healed, I'm delivered. I am a life-giving spirit. I accept his sacrifice on the cross and his resurrection power in my life. I'm bound to his word and can do what it says I can do. I receive the word with meekness and I'm changed from glory to glory. I have the God kind of faith. I'm the righteousness of God and will never be the same. Jesus Christ is my Lord.